There will be a chance.
Nice girls.
2400 BC.
This is a rock cut tomb. Okay? Part of the box here is restored. This area, the whole area around us, was cleared early 19th century. And it was completely covered by sand when it was excavated. Mainly a French archaeologist who discovered this part. His name is Petri. This is this part of the Western Desert, Saqqara. Okay, this is the entrance, a tomb, a rock cut tomb or a freestanding tomb. It was like a house. What do we have in our houses when you open the door? You have a lobby, you have an entrance, and this is where you welcome your visitors. The same thing for this tomb. We're gonna enter the lobby, and in front of us right there, this is a huge opening, and this part was housing a statue for the owner of the tomb. He's facing the entrance, and he is welcoming his family and his high priests. And this is his name, Ptah Hotep, 5th dynasty. And this is the date, around 2400 BC. No pictures inside, please. No video cameras. We watched the first step.